Prime Minister yesterday said she was calling a general election because Parliament was blocking Brexit. But three quarters of MPs and two thirds of the Lords voted for Article 15. Yeah. So that's not true, is it? And a month ago, she told her official spokesman to rule out an early general election. And that wasn't true either, was it? She wants us to believe that she is a woman of her word. Isn't the truth that we cannot believe a single word?